Retros, the Ultra Rares, the Tough Shells, and finally, the Kingfish. The arena's calling.
The early evening sky offers a clear canvas for our contestants to paint their path to victory.
The arena looks like it's fresh off the showroom floor. All ready for our contestants to take it out for a test drive. Vault 1 is being opened by the Retros.
Gotta reload!
Retros are partying like it's 2029. They've started our first match. Kingfish are looking more like barracudas in the arena. Oh, look! A new vault is ready to be opened. This match just passed its midway point. A lot of action still in store for you folks.
The teams need to maintain their focus if they want to come out on top.
The Retros are back, opening Vault 4. peace, love, and a cash box for the retros, as they have started a cash out.
Steal cash out, yep! Absolutely!
A contestant is moving from elimination to elimination.
A real treat for the viewers.
They might have to start adding extra zeros to the scoreboard.
Setting a bomb.
The ultra marathon. The tough shells might just be breaking out of their shells. They've started a cash out. The ultra rares are in trouble right now. They'll need to up their game if they want to get to the next round.
Attack on C, steal it!
As they suffer a new team win.
Looks like they took the bait and got hooked.
Literally.
The retros are back in action. The ultra rares pocket a hidden gem as they steal a cash out. Our contestants have just 30 seconds left to impress our sponsors.
Every second counts now, Scotty.
The retros are eyeing the contents of a vault.